the fifth event today, and they're ready. And they're racing now, and Vetter bounced well. Captain Courageous is showing speed. And Daycor's going to use the rail with Chabrit, and the two favourites will push through. So it's Captain Courageous from Daycor and Chabrit third. Vetter eased out of that duel fourth. They're followed by Engaging, Lewinsky, and three-length Shem Fur, who's at the end of the field. Captain Courageous came across and led at the 600. From Daycor, a length and a half away, second. Third, Chabrit. And fourth is Vetter. From Engaging, Lewinsky, and two lengths away is Sham Fur. So they come around the home turn now, and Captain Courageous will corner at the 400. Leads by two lengths to Daycor. Chabrit to the outside. Vetter's about to be produced. And then Engaging, Lewinsky, and Sham Fur. 300 to run now. Still got to get Captain Courageous. He's out by two. Chabrit went straight by Daycor. Vetter starting to run on now. 150 to go. The favourite, Chabrit's taking the lead. Battling away, Captain Courageous. Vetter's coming home hard late. It's Chabrit a length in front. Vetter's absolutely rocketing home. All very close. Chabrit and Vetter, not much between them. Captain Courageous third, and fourth's either getting through Sham Fur or Daycor, who didn't finish it off. Next came Engaging and Lewinsky. So photo finish here between Chabrit and Vetter, and the favourite will just win it. Chabrit, number one first. Chabrit will just beat Vetter, who was quite green behind it, but it charged when fully balanced that last 100, but it'll just miss. Number one first, Chabrit, beats number three, Vetter, and third, five, Captain Courageous. 1-3-5, and a gap away fourth, Daycor, who was in the right place.